Okay. It's recording right now.
Alright, cool.
I appreciate it.
Let's go.
In terms of weed, and that coffee is essential, by the way. Because speaking of coffee, when it comes to things like COVID-19, and
Oh, shit. Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
Don't distract me, I don't know if I beat you right now, son. Is Pichu a girl or a boy? I don't know.
Girl.
Okay.
Yo, it's so funny. This is funny already. But I can say shout out to Etika, who I was playing with. I first met him at a party, thanks to friends from Equinox, Cody. I could say your last name, but I don't know if you not. Cody Snoop.
Big ups.
Salute. And that's how people freestyle. Johnny, people are just really thinking ahead at all times in the moment. We was premeditated. We was rolling. Steamrolling. Nice song. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a nice song, never heard it before. But I had the presence of mind to anticipate a good beat.
Oh. Where did you get that presence of mind from? That's wild.
World of Warcraft.
Oh, shit. Did that work?
That's the name of a spell.
Oh, I see.
Presence of mind is a spell in World of Warcraft that should be committed by a maid.
Mommy, don't touch me there. You're wilding, dog. Dog, you're wilding, bro.
Maybe they hit each other. Yo, speaking wilding. Of Etika.
Where you at? Wait, come on, you little.
Do you know what we have to do?
Bro, I'm gonna snag you, bro. What are you doing right now? You're about to catch this, son.
By the way, a movie is being created right now.
Let's go. Come on, stop. Come on. Play, let's go. Stop, let's go, dog. Don't even play, bro. Come on, let's go.
Are you ready?
I'm ready, bro. Let's go. Yo, you're wildin', bro. You're about to get smacked, son. Let's go. Yo, let's go,
I love
son.
You, man.
Let's
and I love go. You guys for viewing this video.
Bro, you're wildin'. Let's go. Unpause it. Unpause it. Let's go. Let's go. No, I'm not done yet, bro. Let's go.
R.I.P. See, I'm actually thinking about you before you did something stupid.
Let's go.
I just gave the game. Free game. Shout out to Margaret Devon Burton. Shout out to Mr. Locario, Bad Boy in the Dating Game. Feel me?
Yo, the song is fire, bro. What song is this?
And the film is a shout out to Mr. Locario. And of course, the next shout out is not a surprise at all, but for people who know how to find real people. Shout out to Coach Greg Adams. And the shout out to Stop Me Now. Because I gotta own somebody. When I say own, I mean, you know, I have control of your stock right now. I'm just...
Go.
Oh, I'm at 100. Oh, shit, I'm talking shit. I did not have the presence of mind for that.
Let's go.
I'm gonna get back to dancing.
Let's go.
So, class, if you want to slowly dance,
yo!
Can you hear me? I'm jumping ahead. But right now, I'm currently
let's
by
go.
Thinking about
let's fucking
how,
go, bro.
I'm thinking about how I'm going to fight it. Like, I don't even need to look at the screen. Like, I just know I can just... No! Where are you? You touched me there. Did you just taunt? No! This nigga taunted. All right. I'm staying still back here. Because he taunted.
Hi!
Riaz had a presence of mind to say hi.
Your concurrence in the above is assumed.
Yes, you assume this. Yeah, now you like that. You like that. Pedro. Oh, Zach, you come on up.
Whoa!
I wasn't thinking about that.
That was amazing. That was amazing, bro. That was amazing. I didn't know you could do that.
And the second time I met you was in the hospital, we were playing ball. You could have been a professional if you wanted.
Me? No. What are you talking about?
I'm talking about this. Focus. This ain't a lot of focus. So let's get back to the program. Let's get back to the program.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Are you talking to me?
Done.
Shout out, by the way.
You got the SmackDown, son.
Shout out to Godfrey Aloy. Ali.
That was a good game.
Mechanimal. M-E-C-K-A-N-I-M-A-L.
Mechanimal,
bro. He's
or a beast.
You can say Mechanimal when you sell something.
He's a beast, bro. He's a beast.
If you want to.
Yo,
I mean, I was in a message.
How many times is this?
You know, I'll get a DM, but
huh?
This is more entertaining.
Give that one to
Hey.
This one?
Yeah.